Postek's compact C168 printers provide the right solution to produce thermal labels and barcodes for all types of applications. These printers are simple to use, which we'll demonstrate in four segments. 1. Getting to know your C168 printer. 2. Loading ribbon. 3. Loading media. And 4. Performing a media calibration. First, we'll look at all the components packaged with the C168 printer. Each printer includes a user's manual and a printer driver CD, a sample roll of ribbon, a ribbon core, and a sample roll of labels. Also, you'll find one power adapter along with the interface cable, two ribbon spindles, one media spindle, two media roll guides, and two media core adapters. Now, we'll check to see what side of our ribbon the ink is on. The C168 model is compatible with ribbons that have ink on the outside of the ribbon. Simply stick a label on the top side of the ribbon to see if ink accumulates. Since we have confirmed that ink on this ribbon is on the outside, we'll now begin the process of loading our ribbon. With the printer's power turned off, lift the cover and push the green release lever, located in the lower right corner. This lever releases the printhead module. Insert one of the ribbon spindles onto the ribbon roll. You'll want to insert the spindle from the end without grooves. Next, pull out the ribbon release knob and load the ribbon by placing the grooved end of the ribbon spindle onto the left mount. Ensure the ribbon spindle is correctly positioned, adjusting the left ribbon mount backwards as needed. Lower the printhead module. At this point, we're ready to attach the end of the ribbon onto an empty ribbon core in the ribbon take-up area so used ribbon can accumulate there. To do this, secure the end of the ribbon to the core with a piece of label or tape, and then insert the spindle into the core. Position the core in the ribbon take-up area between the left ribbon mount and the ribbon release knob. Adjust the core to make sure it has been positioned correctly. Turn the left ribbon mount backwards until the ribbon is tight, and smooth out any ribbon that may have wrinkled during the loading process. The ribbon is now loaded, and next we'll demonstrate how to load media. To load media, first, take the media spindle and notice the scales on the spindle. Use these scales as guide marks to make sure the media is positioned in the middle of the spindle. Now, position the two media roll guides onto the media spindle at each end, with the guide's smooth side facing towards the media. Place the complete unit onto the media compartment with the labels facing up. Release the printhead module and use your fingers to push the media under the media guide rod towards the front of the printer. Then, slide the media guides to each edge of the label. Don't squeeze the labels. Make sure labels remain flat and centered. Whenever you load a different size of label, make sure to adjust the media sensors positioned just below the labels. The media is now loaded. You can now push down the printhead module until you hear a click. This indicates the printhead module is locked in place. To ensure proper alignment of labels, the next step is to perform a media calibration. To calibrate the media, first turn the printer on. You'll see the three indicator lights on the front panel light up. Press and hold the feed button for several seconds until the printer feeds three or more labels, and then release the feed button. The three indicator lights will stop blinking but will remain lit. The media calibration is now complete, and the C168 printer is ready for your print job. Just remember, anytime you change the label size, perform a media calibration.